Me, before I volunteered, was a Sunday church goer na kapili time pag gusto ko, anong time natin sa church, kung ano ba convenient para kapon. Rarely reads my Bible. I call myself a Christian, pero I don't walk on it. To sum it up, I was someone na mas abog na time sa worldly things than God.
Kung amat, isimba, kung amat iuwa, at may one time pa akong na-remember nga rin nga, ready din ako, nakasusok ko na ako ulit pang at ako church, and then, the sudden, iuwa ko na at church. So, iuwa ko dati din na, tawag important siya, pero church din, okay na, na ako, okay man niya, iuwa.
My life before joining the ministry is so boring. Self-centered, meaningless, full of confusions, doubts, and questions.
Seeing young people volunteers who are serving the Lord, and here I am, nga not getting any younger, pero gabi nalipad sa Ginoo. And one day, the church announced for a volunteer sign up. I remember it was a clip from the movie Up, and God said it was time, and so I did.
Remember sa Y4L nga nag-attend ako to Y4L, and then it was a giving time na nag-umbay si Mom Joey na what else can you give to the Lord? Maliban sa mga money, then wala na hai. You can give your time, your talent, your abilities, and your treasure. Then hapa ko guys, give ko ha. Lord, makan hai, ako ba kung ko makan. Pero I believe makan, may una kita ko mag-part sa inyong makunda. I just don't know how at kung ano po yun, but tugma ko nga po kung napagkapuno ko, kundi may akong ginagawa ko, brato para po.
Okay, so rin nag-inspired ka to para mag-volunteer hey, the New Life Journey Life Group 13. So, a day a week before the midweek service, ay may amon yung life group. So, the leader namon sa life group, ay ipangunta na about the ministry, at yung mga kaibahan mo namon nga, nag-volunteer man mismo, then they encourage me to join in ushering ministry. Dahil ngayon nga, masangag ako, so magamit na ako ngayon nga kasangag man sa pag-welcome sa mga tao iya sa church.
Now that I'm a volunteer, I spend more time in church than at home and other things. You have to do some sacrifices, especially sa time. But I believe that if you seek God first and His righteousness, all these things shall be added unto you. And your labor in the Lord will never be in vain.
Nagbago na nagbago sa akong malayo. So, nagbago na total transformation. Una nga, nag-grow ako spiritually, emotionally, socially, at almost all aspects sa akong nakabuhi. Ay, nagbago din.
Grabe ginaro ako pagbago at nag-volunteer yun ako iya sa church.
I have been a volunteer for 2.5 years now after being an audience for 20 years. Ako niya una nga ministry, hay Kids Church. But right now, I'm connected din ako sa ushering and at the same time, gahelp ko sa praise and worship. Pero still, nagahelp ko niya ako sa Kids Church.
I'm on my third year of volunteering in the church at Maran High. I am involved sa creative arts and production team. And also, may involved pa rin ako sa live zone.
I am a volunteer for 2 years in ushering ministry.
One thing I realized is no matter how busy your life is, it will never be an excuse kung may imo nga heart and passion to serve the Lord. Aguya-huya nga na ipupunitanin dun sa Ginoo, and it will never bring you anywhere.
As a volunteer, I can see now myself that my life now is more God, more people, and less myself. And I am a willing vessel to be used by God, the willing hand, the willing feet, and the willing mouth of God to the people who need more and most, who need Jesus in their life.
Serving the Lord brought me a genuine happiness since day one. So God shaped me in the way He wants me to be. So I learned to grow in His Word discover my life's purpose, and stand in my identity in Christ. That whatever happens, I will rejoice in the Lord, no turning back.
So sa tanan nga una sa inyong heart to mag-serve sa Ginoo, hi, you are most welcome to join the crew in making Jesus known through your lives. Sign up now and your lives will never be the same again.
I'm inviting you to volunteer. Una nga gusto magpagamit sa Ginoo, and I assure you that as you volunteer, you will grow spiritually.
Do you want to grow deeper in God's love? Now it's your time to get out of your box. So you can sign up later after the service. And kung wala pa kamo sa ikusin kung mag-join ay i-guide man kamo yung ato mga leaders niya sa church. So see you on July.